was that he's the candidate and he needs to do it his own way.
He's so lucky he has Vance to go out there and translate him. What a genius choice.
Yeah, I think he's saying that he's regretful that he picked Vance. I see. The media says that. I have seen no evidence of this.
No. Did you see the latest Vanity Fair? They did a real hit job.
On who? On Vance?
On Trump. Donald Trump has watched a video clip of the attempt on his life at a Pennsylvania rally, quote, over and over again, leading to fears that he may be suffering from PTSD. This is according to people familiar with the campaign.
I heard this. Yes. I heard about this and this idea that Trump has PTSD.
Here it is. He's been watching that 7-second clip of how close he was to getting shot right in the head over and over again. The Republican close to the campaign told Vanity Fair. The Republican close to the Trump campaign. The Republican, some dude who voted Republican once,
yes,
told Vanity Fair that the former president's recent run of appearances and subsequent gaffes felt like he was choosing to lose. Allies of Trump see his conspiratorial messages and insults based on race as anything but productive. This comes back to your clip. They want him to focus on his attacks on policy issues such as immigration and the economy rather than personal attacks against Harris. This is literally what the NPR guy just said. So it's the same. It's messaging.
Your lights are still off. There you go, thank you.